shout out to Kevin Burkett for learning this math drumming exercise in 11/8.